Warm greetings, Code Monkeys and fellow veggies, and welcome back to Coded Lock Films. You will find that a lot of reviewers will at some point make a list of their favorite things. This usually takes the form of a top 10 list or a top 5 list. Movie critics will list favorite movies, game critics will list favorite games, etc. At one time, I did this sort of thing myself, but I really don't like to do it anymore for a number of reasons. First off, I think that favorites lists tend to generate unnecessary fights. I've seen the comments on a lot of other people's favorites lists. And a lot of them are along the lines of, I can't believe X is your favorite, or I can't believe you didn't include Y on this list. Respectful disagreement is, I think, valuable and productive, but fighting over subjective personal tastes really doesn't help anyone. Second, my personal tastes fluctuate a lot. And any favorites list I might make would change on a monthly, if not weekly, basis, so I really don't see the point in making videos like this. I don't see why I'd go through the effort of compiling a favorites list, scripting it, shooting it, editing it all together, when the list is inevitably going to change a few months down the line. Third, favorites lists take a surprisingly long amount of time to make, especially if you're doing more than just a top five. I don't want to spend that kind of time on a video about which I'm not enthusiastic. The quality of a video suffers when the person making it doesn't want to be making it. You can tell when a creator is phoning it in. I'm not going to waste my time and yours like that. All of this is to say that if you asked me a what's your favorite question on the Q&A request video, you're not gonna get an answer. Sorry. So until next time, Code Monkeys and fellow Vedsies, I will see you tomorrow.